And now the top cover is back on, and then it's these two screws that you see will connect these two parts together, and it should all line up exactly how it was before. And that's pretty much it as far as the top cover. Now I'm gonna pause this video and finish cleaning up the rest of the mouse and put the cable back and assemble and test it. So stay tuned.